Yo, what's up, everybody? There are a few hacks that somebody made. I saw their video. They let me use them. And what they do is they make various things in Super Mario Bros. Invisible. Not invincible. Very different words. So the first one we're going to take a look at. Invisible enemies, right? There should be a Goomba right there. There is a Goomba right there. So, hey, let's try and beat the game with invisible enemies. Well, actually, that might be a little too easy. Now this one, there is no Mario. He's even invisible on the live screen, I guess. This could be pretty tough. But then again, it's like, oh, I could get a mushroom. If I take damage, then it's not that big of a deal. I could get fire, just shoot fireballs to show where I am. It's not hard enough. We need harder. We need to go even further beyond. We're doing invisible ground, which still is not the hardest level. Of course, you could make everything invisible, and I have that one too. But I think this is hard enough for now that it will be the most interesting of these three to play with. We'll work our way up to blindfolded runs someday. But this for right now is like its own interesting thing. So let's see how this goes. Pipes, for whatever reason, aren't invisible. And then, see, I know there's a pit right there. I do have like enemies and then like some little background elements that make this a little different. I still can kind of cheese it like with fire, but I still think it's the most interesting of the three. World 8 will be a lot more interesting. So 1-2, yeah, I could totally cheat and go up top. This is the way up top, but we're not gonna do that. That's lame. Although the bottom won't be that much more complicated. I can just like, it's not that crazy. I don't know. Stairs. On the block, on the platform, on the block. We still have to know some knowledge. Wow, nice turnaround. You know I've played this game way too much, dude. Oh no, dang it. I wanted to jump off that block. Oh, there we go. But I didn't get the Lakitu kill. Dude. I knew exactly when to hit that coin block still. It was so funny. Okay, so pipe. Pipe jump. Go up here, hit the coin. There's two platforms here. I went in the pit before the first one. Rip. There we go. Yay! And stairs. And coin block. Wow, I'm actually pretty surprised. Oh, I guess I already passed the hole. Nice. We're just gonna do this. Maybe I can figure out some wrong word method if I try and do a speedrun of it. These coins are helpful. Dang it. What's up, Skarm? Okay, see how 8-1 goes. We're gonna go full speed. We're gonna get the 200, obviously. Never mind. Grabbing this, though. This level is, like, really boosted by the enemies and background being there. Don't land on a hole. Okay, no star block. Rip one frame. Okay. These coins... Oh, shoot. I was gonna say, these coins are gonna be the guides across the gaps. This will be one of the hardest parts. Stairs. Pit. Yo, I can't believe I made that. That is a one block. Oh. Okay. It's so weird just jumping into the void. Like, I have to aim for one single wide block here. Use the tree. Okay. That worked out somehow. I kind of want this. Well. Why would I ever remember that there's a gap to the side of the spring, the right side? Like, why am I ever gonna run into the right side of the spring? Did I really just fall into one block gap. I would have already beaten the stage by now if I didn't fall. Just kidding. It's the first time I've fallen in there. But if I didn't go for bullet bill glitch at the end. But I want to at least attempt it. Okay, let's grab this again. I don't know why I can't land on the platform that's right before that. Okay, almost, sort of. No, I didn't make it this time. Okay, here we go. No, I can't. I was trying to get back in position. Okay. What's up, bros? I jumped off the stairs. Wow, last bro, really? Off some more blocks. I got the pipe jump. No, don't die to Goombas after I get the pipe jump. Okay. Go! I was barely too slow, dang it. Oh, wow. So weird. See? Oh, never mind. We won't see. I was gonna say, I'm gonna kick this shell right through a hammer, bro. I wanna hit the coin. Okay, I should be able to. Yeah. Let's go. Go! Okay. Goomba. Reframe jump! Never mind. Missed both. I was like so set on getting the 3-frame jump that I wasn't ready to jump. That didn't go so well. Let's try again. Go! No! I can't see the visual cue of when to jump! We didn't get to see past this room, so I'll just not go for the 3-frame jump this time. Okay, wall jump. That was such a strange experience to play that room. This room's easy. This looks like this is the only level Flash game. It was sub 43! We got an insane sub 43 time! Crazy. I'll do one more playthrough, trying to just actually purely beat it, get a decent time. Maybe I can get like sub 6 or something. Welcome to the stream! What?! Okay. The other attempts were, like, kinda close, but I didn't expect the one time that was, like, actually on to hit the flag part. I only tried, like, 3 times. Oh, man. I hadn't fallen in there at all yet. Look at that hot frame rule save on 1-1. Jump. Jump on something, please. Just jump on invisible gaps like 20 times. Dang it. This is the flagpole glitch run, so I'm gonna keep going this time. We're gonna make this one the run. Gosh, it's so bad. Okay. Never mind. I was gonna say okay, pipe jumps. Oh, you're so prone to just, like, pushing jump right before you land on the invisible ground that you can't see. Okay, sure. Not that bad. This is probably actually one of the hardest parts. Okay. May as well. Right here. Oh gosh. Okay. Should I grab the one up? So weird, him falling in there. I was like, what is happening? Okay. Please? That was like the very back of it, dude. That was crazy. That straight up saved time, I think, because it was a really good bullet shot. Wow, double bottom, good dodges, don't jump down. Okay, whatever. Okay, Hammer Bros, please. Okay. Okay, good strat. Nice! We can get the sub 7. Here we go. Just to make sure I don't die and burn all my lives there. Dude, the expansive voids, like, start making me motion sick for some reason. Free? That pipe looks so weird without the bottom blocks on it. Alright. The water section's just, like, totally normal. Yeah, the Atari section. Nice! Thanks, Bowser! 6:25! What an insane time! We got a decent time, but more importantly, that run had flagpole glitch and bullet bill glitch. That's crazy. Let us go explore the realm of Warpless now. Wait. This would look so funny. Almost. Yes! I got it! Okay. No, I tried to jump. This is where it gets hard. Okay. These coins help. And then the Goombas fall down. And then we fall right here. Power block. And we do the Mario 35 strat. Uh-oh. That wasn't right. It's so much closer to that platform than I thought it was. Okay. That's so weird. I don't know why. The ending is just... my brain couldn't... Now I'm just... the boy. Ouch. Now I fall in the pit. Okay, Bowser. Double death, though? Nice. What's up, Toad? You having fun out there? Got this mushroom, and we got the stairs. Lose it immediately. That's okay. This level has 4. We're also going to get the star. Jump between those two. Jump up. No, there was a gap there. I'm like, I don't know how I landed and then fell in it with that barely moving. This one is gonna be rough. I'll be honest, I don't think I know where all the gaps are. I don't have this level too well memorized. Now we grab this. We grab on an invisible block. On the platform, over the gap. Then down, and back up. Then there, there, there. Yes, finally. Stairs. That took so long. Ugh. This level will be fun. There's just pipes everywhere. Don't have to wonder about anything. So nice. Huge jump over the gap. Right here. Get the star. Wow. I didn't make it to the pipe. This level is like impossible, dude. There's no way. Remember scale! Oh, I didn't get the mushroom. Whoa. Oh, scale! Scale for the win! Okay. Drop down. Jump over. Jump up. Oh, I was so close. Grab this. Oh, I see. That's why you were making a joke off of that. Very cool. Okay, jump over. Jump over. Jump up. Jump up. What? Sure. Yeah, we did it. I was super ready for that platform to be there. Okay, platform, platform. Bottom? Middle? Top? Top? Hello? I'm so lost. Gee, why is that part so hard? Bottom, middle, top, top, that was so much easier that time. It was so hard once I got lost in the loop, dude. Okay, we already did World 8. Cool. What a lovely sprite. You can get a lot of fun sprites. But anyway, that was fun. One day I will do full Blindfolded. Been planning on it for a long time, but it's gonna take a lot of work. So we'll get there. Hope you enjoyed watching that. And I still am pretty proud of that 625 with flagpole glitch and bullet book glitch in the same run. That was crazy.